but look straight ahead and keep your mind on Jesus. Only enemy try to slay you. It's the Lord that's going to take you up. If you put your confidence in the hand of the man that's able to steal the waters, he tells you, above all, taking the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God, because you're a soldier and you study to show yourself approved, a workman that needed not to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. Take that word, the word that God gives to you, and be able to fight back. Fight back when the enemy tries to give you a word of doubt. Fight back when the enemy is trying to tell you that God doesn't care about you. That God doesn't see what you're going through. Fight back with the word from the Lord that your Jesus can be touched with the feeling of your infirmities. Your weakness and many are the afflictions of the righteous. But my God, he shall deliver me out of them all. I'm reminded of David when he went down to fight Goliath, and the army was shut up because Goliath was defying the armies of God. But David, a little shepherd boy, he had an experience with God. Oh my God, I feel like preaching. When you got an experience with God, don't tell it lightly. When you got a testimony, don't tell it lightly. You can use it to fight against your Goliath. And David said, who is this that's defying the armies of God? Who is this uncircumcised Philistine that is trying to save and stop the power and the work of God? You got a speech to your Goliath and come to the conclusion that the battle doesn't belong to you. Hell, but the battle it belongs to God, and he's able. Tell your neighbor he's able. Yeah, Lord, tell your neighbor he's able. Oh my God, I feel it in you. Your God is able. God wants you to have faith, have confidence in him, and him the ability that he's able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all that you're able to ask or think. God wants you to have strength in the midst of the test. Not when the test comes, he wants you to be built up and trust in him before the enemy comes. So when he shows up, you'll know what to do. When he shows up, you can cast down the stronghold. You can preach a word and stand on the promise of God. You gotta give God a praise. You better give God a praise. You better give God a praise. Because we're at the end time. Oh Lord, God told me to tell you tonight that your captivity is almost about to end. And what he told me, he said, tell a friend, oh Lord, that we're in this earthly battle, that we're in this earthly struggle, but it's gonna come to an end. I delivered you out of the world. I brought you out of darkness. I translated you into the kingdom of my dear son. And now, your warfare, your struggle, and your fight